Sector Alpha now secure. Our forces have taken...